And first off, we're getting you details of how India's once again exposing Pakistan's lies on Masood Azhar. Pakistan had claimed that the Jaish-e-Mohammed chief Masood Azhar has gone missing from the country. Now, intel sources reveal that Masood Azhar is being kept by the Pakistan Army and ISI in a safe house in Bahawalpur. Incidentally, the move comes just ahead of the crucial Financial Action Task Force plenary meet in Paris, where Pakistan is trying to avoid being blacklisted and thereby also try to push this narrative that Masood Azhar is missing. Gaurav Savant is joining us with more details on this. Gaurav, time and again, our intel has provided details of the exact location of Masood Azhar. Pakistan is trying to peddle this theory that he's missing, but even now it's been highlighted that he is currently hiding in Bahawalpur.
He indeed is top sources in the government and India today that Pakistan Army and ISI have kept Masood Azhar at a safe house in Bahawalpur, and India today has details of that safe house. Government sources say that Masood Azhar continues to remain at Markaz-e Usman Ali amidst massive security. That's one of the areas where he's been kept in a safe house, and that isn't all. There are images to suggest that he's also been traveling between Markaz-e Usman Ali, where he was staying, to Markaz-e Subhanallah on the Bahawalpur Karachi road. This is based on human intelligence. This is based on certain other intelligence inputs. Whether government shares this at the Financial Action Task Force or shares this at an appropriate time remains to be seen. But if I may, remember, it was government of India which had given intelligence to Pakistan about Masood Azhar's plan and plot to assassinate then Pakistan military dictator Parvez Musharraf, and that saved Musharraf's life. And this was a fact that Musharraf himself told India today, that this Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorist organization and Masood Azhar wanted to assassinate him, and the intelligence had come from India, which saved his life.
Gaurav, I want to understand what really is the motive of Pakistan to come out and say that Masood Azhar is missing, because it is particularly embarrassing for Pakistan also, considering that meet is underway in FATF. There will be questions asked of Pakistan as to why they've not tracked someone who is, you know, a designated terrorist, a UN-designated terrorist.
You know, Pakistan is beyond being embarrassed. Pakistan is so shameless that it brazens all these aspects out. Remember, there is a terrorist of the Taliban called Ehsanullah Ehsan. He is the man who's actually confessed killing more than 140 Pakistan Army children at Pakistan's Army Public School, Peshawar. And this has been the worst terror attack on Pakistani soil. He was in Pakistan Army's custody, and just last week, he has apparently escaped from Pakistan Army custody after he fathered a child in Peshawar while he was in Pakistan Army custody. So Pakistan intends to brazen all this out and is happy to remain on the terror watchdog gray list. It just wants to avoid being on the blacklist, and then it claims it has taken some action against terrorists. So that is the strategy, and that is why there's a sham conviction of Hafiz Saeed in a terror funding and money laundering case, but no real action, no crackdown on terrorists. Akshita.
Okay, Gaurav, thank you for joining us with those details. This narrative that Pakistan is trying to create that Masood Azhar is missing has been busted once again. Our intel telling us that at this point, Masood Azhar is being shielded by the Pakistan Army and the ISI at Bahawalpur.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.